Hi, I'm Lashika Weerakoon, studying biotechnology at Flinders. I'm from Sri Lanka and I've been here since last year, July. I was looking for places where I can get best research exposure, and I looked through the universities, and Flinders was my first choice as it is one of the pioneers in research education. Campus is full of places where I hang out with my friends. It ranges from lining the grass by the lake in sunny days, doing yoga in oasis, and sometimes doing practicals in the lab, and of course, disappearing in the library in exam periods. It's so modern and I love the ambience, and all the people are so nice. Adelaide is one of the most affordable cities in Australia. It is a very clean, safe and uncongested city, of course. But when it comes to the main thing, people I meet here, they're one of the most nicest people I've ever met. And they make my life very enjoyable here. Science inspired me from the very beginning. I loved science. And first of all, I was so inspired by medicine. But then I thought, why should I limit myself to medicine? Biotechnology touches many aspects of science, ranging from, of course, medicine, agriculture, and variety of industries. So that was the main reason me choosing biotechnology. As from the beginning, I loved medical biotechnology, and the depth and the complexity of that subject inspires me a lot. And I love learning how we can change people's lives. I would love to be a part of a team in genomics field, and also I can choose from industrial and academic settings. So there are a variety of opportunities which are open. My tip for anyone enrolling in biotechnology is, there's no reason to doubt yourself, because if you're thinking that you're not ready, this course is structured to suit everybody. So there's no reason you to doubt yourself.